fill out the line plot with the following data. So all you do for these is just put dots for each of the numbers. So for a 3, we're going to put a dot right here at the 3. For the 4, we're going to put a dot here. For the second 4, we're going to put a second dot right on top of it. For the 5, we'll put a dot here. For this 8, we'll put a dot at the 8. For this second 5, so we've done all these so far. For the second 5, we're going to put another dot here. Now we don't want to put the dot up here. And we don't want to put it down low like this. We want to have it at the same height as that dot next to it. And that's very important that they're all at the same height. Then for this 4, we put a dot. So we're going to have a third dot for the 4s. For the 3, there's a second dot. For the 6, there's a dot here. And for the second 6, there's a second dot. So notice how they're all pretty much about the same height. And we can check the answer. And notice how they're the exact same thing. If you want to try more line plots, I have this page on andymath.com. I'll put a link down below in the description. And you can check out some more of them. They all have answers. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.
Andy Math.